final suggestion that I had was on trying to use the Wyden-Bennett plan, which has 14 co-sponsors equally divided between Democrats and Republicans, to utilize Wyden-Bennett as a starting point for a serious discussion in the Senate to cover the 47 million plus Americans who are now not covered, modeled after the Massachusetts plan put in by former Governor Romney, and with federal assistance for those at the lower end of the economic brackets. Mr. President, I ask